Hi. Hello. I am Mashaba Refilwe. I'm from South Africa. My story is about my journey as an unemployed woman. So it started when I was young. When we were going to school, we were taught that get the best career, be employed, and sail off to the sunset with your salary. So that's what I was aiming for. I said, when I'm 25, I'll have my own car, I'll have my own house, I'll be living a successful life because I will have somebody who will be hiring me because of my skills of expertise. So only to find out that the universe have its own story. Because after I've completed my matric, so throughout my intermediate primary until high school, we were in that journey of saying, okay, pick up your career, pick out your career. What are you good at? So for me personally, it was my love for engineering. I loved it because I was exposed to engineering at a very young age. My father was a welder. He did not have any formal qualification, and he would fix kettles at home. He would fix stoves. Nothing was broken he couldn't fix. So I said, you know what? Because my father can do all these things with his hand, and he did not any have any formal qualification. Me, I'm gonna go out, get the qualification, be a tradeswoman, and then work. Only to find out that, you know, that was not gonna be like that. So in 2008, when I completed my matric, I started the journey of applying for learnerships and apprenticeships. I was called for interviews in the local mines. I would be interviewed and then no call for almost 3 months. And then that's when we realized, okay, no, it means my application was unsuccessful. So I just wish that employers or potential employers could just tell us criticism, or can I put it like constructive criticism, that okay, here, you did not do well, so that we can be hopeful. So you can imagine from ever since that time until now, because it's been almost from 2008 to 2021, it's almost 12 years of trying to get that employment, trying to get that job. So in 2012, I decided that, you know what, just applying with my matric only is not gonna work for me. So let me go and get that qualification. That's when I have applied with my community college, and that's when I obtained my N2 to N6 certificates from 2012, and then I completed in 2014. After that, I could not get the diploma because I have to apply for experiential training or go back again to get the learnership. So in 2015, that's when I got my in-service training from 2015, 16, and then it was finished because it was 18 months. So, and I couldn't apply for my diploma because I have to get 2 years experience before I can apply for my diploma. So I was busy applying for learnership at the mines, applying for firms, applying for other companies that are working with electricity. Nothing was happening. I would be called for interview and then good luck, nothing happened. So in 2017, that's when it started to look like my life was starting to take a shape that, you know what, I'm gonna work now. So that's when the company around my community called me, a mining company. They were training artisans for 3 years. And then that company, it has a reputation of training people and then employing them. So unfortunately, in our case, they couldn't train us and absorb us because after they trained us from 2017 to 2021, from 2017 to 2020, that's when they said that, no, we cannot take you guys because we don't have any opening for electricians. So another disappointment. I am surprised I'm still standing because the deadline for my life to really boom is 25 years. So today I'm sitting here, I'm 31 and still going to interviews, still applying, and I really wish that people can see unemployment in another light because they are looking at people who are unemployed as if they are lazy or they are not going to school. People are trying, they are working hard. I know people who have maybe companies, but those companies, they are not doing well. They actually wish that, you know what, with my skills, somebody can hire me. Maybe I'll have a backup financial stability so that I can really take this company to the next level. So we are looking for employment, we are looking for development. Still, okay, that was my journey. Thank you.